Do you have a great data warehouse built on SQL Server? Are you in your data warehouse starting to feel the pressure as business demands more data every day? Well, in order to scale out and still satisfy your business needs, you need to bring in a forklift and scale up with a bigger server, plus retune and balance everything because of the nature of SMP architecture-based systems. Sounds complicated, right? Another option is to look at a scale-out system from another vendor. That usually means a high acquisition cost and a host of new skills to learn. And then to add to the pressure in the future, big data and this Hadoop thing that the business keeps asking about are creeping up on you. Are you going to hide under your desk and hope the problem goes away? Or is it time to put your game face on? Because that call from your boss isn't going to go away. Tackling scale and performance with a data warehouse shouldn't be a battle. And your old friend SQL Server has got your back. The SQL Server 2012 Parallel Data Warehouse appliance can scale with your growing data volumes and all of your new data types while delivering the cost efficiency and value you expect from Microsoft. Previously believed to be a complex and time-consuming upgrade process that costs millions of dollars and requires new tools, data migration, system redesigns, learning new skills, and more, the upgrade from your current SQL Server data warehouse can now be completed easily and economically. Because SQL Server PDW is a pre-built, optimized, and fully integrated appliance solution leveraging a massively parallel processing architecture, it has the ability to give you scale and performance for data warehousing that you never thought possible from your existing SMP-based SQL Server data warehouse. Future-proofing your business needs? Don't worry, we've done it for you. Just plug it in and start integrating your data to experience query performance that's up to 50 times faster than previous versions of SQL data warehouses. You can also reduce the time spent on fine-tuning the data warehouse so you can focus on delivering insights to your end users instead. And leveraging the new world of data from Hadoop is built in as well. The best part? This performance and scale is all part of SQL Server, so it's easy to administrate. Forklift upgrades are a thing of the past. Additional I/O balancing, tuning, and adding capacity is completely automated, making scaling out all the way to 6 petabytes as simple as adding more compute nodes. With PDW, it's easy to load data and make queries in real time and do both simultaneously without losing performance in either area. And the innovations for your company continue, including the new clustered updatable version of Microsoft's in-memory column store offering breakthrough performance in Polybase, which allows you to seamlessly integrate Hadoop with your data warehouse using standard SQL query language. And you still have integration with the full Microsoft BI suite as well as other leading industry BI tools. So back to the problem of big data. Thanks to SQL Server PDW, the two of you can work side by side to create insights without the system redesign and the millions of dollars. Now you have time to take that phone call from the boss. With performance and scalability for data warehousing that you might not have expected from traditional SMP SQL Server, as well as the plug-and-play simplicity that comes from an appliance, PDW is the logical next step in the evolution of your data warehouse.